First, this is a great opportunity to deepen a really important strategic relationship with a partner that we spent a lot of time working with. And the exercise in the dynamic world that we live in today gives us an opportunity to refine the way we work together, improve our readiness, and really demonstrate to our partners that we're committed to the safety and security of this region. Really, this is the first time that we've had an opportunity to execute agile combat employment down here on the continent. And to have the buzzards down here, the collective team work together to operate in really an austere environment with partners and demonstrate the importances of operating as a small group, being agile about it, rapid about it. It's a great opportunity for us really to refine the way we do business. And I'm sure the team learned some great lessons that we'll be able to apply for all of you SAFEAF Africa. Partnerships is one of the key priorities that we have for the headquarters and really for the entire command. And so as we come down here and really work beyond just the TTPs, but really build trust and confidence with important partners. And that's what the Moroccans, the Senegalese, everyone that we operated down here, to include our joint partners, really provide us an opportunity to build those relationships where you can work together every day in tough conditions and make sure that together we're able to execute the mission.